Hi, welcome to For Your Home. I'm Sloan Rutter.
And I'm Vickie Payne. Landscaping is to the outside of a house what interior design is to the inside.
It takes a lot of skilled workers and great ideas to build and complete a show house. While dozens of craftsmen are busy working on the inside of the house, a team of landscapers and stonemasons are turning mud into a luscious garden.
Plus, we've got a craft project that'll let you commemorate your new home or your existing home.
Chances are that if you enjoy gardening, then you enjoy garden art. Take a look at these beautiful stepping stones. Aren't these wonderful? Now you can find these in your retail store for up to $100, but I'm going to show you a great way that you can create your own. We've got lots of different designs to choose from, and Mom and I couldn't really make up our mind because we're doing a butterfly garden back here, but we loved this beautiful pine cone one. Isn't this beautiful? I really like it a lot. Okay, getting started. You're going to start with your mold. We're going to work with the pine cone one, like I said, and we're going to actually be working with cement to make our mold. So you're just going to get a bag of cement from your local home store. And now the fun part, it's time to get messy and mix our cement. Take our plastic bag. And you know me, as a mom, I'm always trying to come up with an easier way, a less messy way to do things. So, get my bag in position here, and I'm gonna slowly pull this bag off. The faster you do it, the more dust you create. So just pull that off. Add our water right to the cement. And then we're gonna close up our bag. And then apply our strap. And this just hooks on like a little belt. Now the fun muscle part. We're gonna mix this four ways each direction, and that's it. You're just really letting the gravity take its work and do all the work for you. And turn it the other way and mix it. Stay nice and easy, just nice rocking motion. Now once your cement is mixed, you're ready to prep your mold. And all you want to do is make sure that there isn't any debris inside of your mold. Make sure it's clean surface. And then just take a spray vegetable oil, just an inexpensive spray, and just give it a nice coat, just as if you were coating a pan. Think of it that way. We're baking a stepping stone today. All right, you'll notice that I have this sitting on level ground, and I also have added a piece of plywood underneath that. That's just so it stays nice and sturdy and level for us to set. I'm gonna take our strap off our bag, and then, just like pouring cake into a pan, we are going to pour it directly into our mold. And you can stop along the way and just sort of shimmy the cement down into the grooves. See how that just flattens out for you? Wiggle it in. Now you can also tap the sides of it and make sure that you get any of these tiny, see these little air bubbles come up to the surface? Just tap those out, that's what you want. Now you're gonna let this set up for a couple of days, then go ahead and pop it right out of your mold, place it in your garden, and wait about a week before you start walking on it. Now, if you look at some of the finished samples that we have, this is the pine cone one that we just did. I love that one. I think it is just so perfect for back here. But you'll notice that we've got some different colors. We've got a variety of colors happening, and that was done with just a color additive that you actually add to your cement. So if you want to create a different color, you can just add the additives to it. The best part about this is that you make it yourself, and you can also personalize it. You could put the year that the house was built, carve that into it, or you could even do your child's handprints.